networking, shopping, and a party atmosphere, San Diego Swim Week is having a special preview event this weekend. And here with a sneak peek, we've got event founder Ija Mojus. Did I say that right?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Good morning, San Diego.
Yes, I did that. Okay, here we go. Ija, so nice to have you here.
Thank you for having me, Christine. Excited to be here.
Well, we're excited, too, to see all the models that you brought. We're going to get to that in just a second.
Yes.
But so I saw that this Swim Week, San Diego Swim Week, is actually happening next month, but you have a special preview this weekend.
Yes.
What's going on with that?
So last year our event was so successfully, and this year we wanted to extend and do an extra day where we get to have our designers showcase a preview of what's to come in July, and then
okay.
we get to learn about them also personally and on a personal level,
yeah.
which is why we wanted to create the networking event.
Oh, so that's what this is for. It's for networking.
Yes.
So
yes.
can anybody come?
Yes, it's open to public,
okay.
but we do love our audience, our people who love summer fashion shows.
Sure.
And, you know, just kind of like to be seen and in the mix of networking.
Listen, and you get to meet the designers, you get to have a little fun. I know that, you know, you get to see the swimsuits, first of all, and then sometimes you just feel inspired. And like you said, networking, you get to meet all these new people. Are there going to be any special guests there?
Yes, we have Miss USA coming and
oh.
Miss Earth USA as well, so we're excited about that.
Oh, so it's going to be fun. Okay, perfect. So you brought some models with you. I want to get to these looks. So let's bring out Jenna. Let's start with Jenna and talk to us a little bit about Jenna.
So Jenna is wearing Liesl. Liesl is one of our designers who loves to bedazzle her swimsuit wear. So it's for girls who love to stand out at the pool parties.
Yeah.
Or a bachelorette party. You know, super sexy and glam.
You bring up a good point. Like bachelorette parties. So if you
yes.
want to sparkle, you've got a bit of that bedazzle, like you just said. Okay, how about Kay? Kay is next. And what is Kay wearing?
Kay is wearing Oseas. Oseas is one of our designers who loves to showcase, who wants his inspiration to come out through his design. So it's for you to express yourself through his creative looks, so which is bold.
Look at that vest.
Yeah.
And the fringe, that's really cool.
It's really pretty.
So this is not just for swimsuits, but it's also for like the cover-ups.
Yes, resort wear as well.
Okay,
yeah.
That's a good way to put it, resort wear. Okay, Kenyatta is next. Kenyatta, what are you wearing? What is she wearing?
She is wearing Jams by Jillian. She's one of our Miami designers. Her inspiration comes from Miami Beach, the bold color and contemporary designs. So we're so excited to have Jams by Jillian. And one thing I love about her is that for every swimsuit that you buy, $2 is donated towards women's education for someone who came to the U.S. as a refugee, as a 12-year-old who didn't have education.
Wow.
I kind of love that. So
that's
she's
amazing.
One of my favorite designers.
And it looks like velvet. Is that the texture?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's super fun and funky.
Okay. Thank you, Kenyatta. We have Tatiana next. What is Tatiana wearing?
So Tatiana is wearing one of our favorite TikToker, who's very famous with over 100 million viewers.
Oh.
She's launching her brand next week. Her name is Selena Gomez.
Wait, Selena Gomez, like the singer?
No, not Selena.
Oh.
Sienna Gomez. I'm sorry.
Hold on a second.
Sienna Gomez.
Sienna Gomez.
She's
okay.
This is her line. Yes.
Okay.
She's one of our youngest designers. She's only 18 years old, born in California, and currently lives in Hawaii. So we're so excited to have her. And she's all about body inclusivity, and that's one thing that we stand for at San Diego Swim Week. So we're so excited and proud to have her on board.
How about this? Why don't we have all the models come back and so we can take a look? You know what I love about this is that, you know, you think about a swimsuit, you think about the one piece, you think about a bikini, and then, you know, just think, okay, that's all we have. But clearly there is a lot going on. There's a lot of creativity happening and the design is pretty incredible. Okay, so here's the deal. San Diego Swim Week Collective, the preview is this Sunday. Again, that's from 1 to 4 p.m. at the Inn at Rancho Santa Fe. And here's the deal. If you want more information on how you can get involved, how you can show up, how you can see all the glitz and glam, and fun in the sun, of course, you just go to our website, fox5sandiego.com, click the Scene On tab, and let's get ready. And make sure you have your sunblock.